Want strawberries to last for weeks? Place strawberries in a large bowl that holds 10 cups of water. Add a quarter cup of distilled white vinegar, 5%. Soak for 2 minutes. Set a timer. This is not enough time to go swap the laundry. Transfer to a colander and rinse. Lay out on a towel to dry. They need to be bone dry. Gently place the strawberries in a glass jar with a paper towel. Store in the fridge and you will have fresh strawberries for weeks.